So maybe April 30th in DC, Jack and Wu-Tang?
Maybe. We don't know. We let Al and May do their thing.
Yeah, let Mayweather and Al Hammer do
their
thing.
They do their things. We look.
When they make that call and say, Gervonta, you ready?
That's what we do.
I'll definitely be ready. I'm coming.
That's what we do.
After this, can we get a good picture for the articles and everything? Yes. Right up.
Hey, G, did it mean a lot to you? I mean, this is where you made your pro debut, man.
Oh, yeah.
And actually,
true.
You know, Adrian walked you out.
That's
that
true.
That fight, you
that's
know, true. We was in, and you
thank
came
you
a long
Adrian
way, man.
Bruno. Thank you, Lamont. You know, thank my team again. My hometown. DC is my hometown, too.
Second hometown.
DC. Yeah, second hometown.
You've been coming up here since he was a baby.
Yeah, I know.
You won a lot of tournaments here.
Yeah.
Hey, he had to go to DC to go to the
Nationals.
Year after year.
I know the bio.
From Baltimore. He did it from Baltimore.
You to have be back in your corner, you know.
Yeah, and be here with, you know, the people I started with, so.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying, you know. Does it feel like it's coming full circle and the success and everything?
It feels good, you know. There's always room to improve, you know. Thank my team, you know. DC, Baltimore for supporting.
They definitely came out, man. I don't know if you heard the crowd.
Yeah.
Did that motivate you? I was like,
I thought you was going. Remember those flips you used to do?
Yeah, I was.
See, we go back. See, I thought you was going there.
Yeah, I was about to do it.
They were the good old days.
Those were the good old days.
Sometimes do you flash back on something where you started from to this moment right here to keep you focused on where you want to be?
I only think about that. Like sometimes I think about that like at night.
Okay.
You know, when I'm like listening to music by myself, I zone out. You know, but when I'm up and moving, just my mind everywhere.
Okay.
All right, congratulations, Tank. That looked good. That was good, Coach. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
I mean, you guys, I mean, he just keeps on going.
What's your Instagram?
CCO Ford. And my Facebook is Calvin Ford.
You know, was a great guy.
I have Twitter, too, but I don't be on that much.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Kenny and Calvin. I mean,
Kenny Ellis, Calvin Ford.
Yeah, I mean, how
Batman, Robin Batman.
I know, but how can he continue to grow, man?
Listen, that's hard. You know, we understand that he's a young man, and we made mistakes. You know, coming up, you know, being young. You know, but at the same time, I already know that he's been dreaming, training. He wants this, and I always have to say, you ask for this life. Do what you're supposed to do.
Yes, sir.
You ask for it. Mm-hmm.
Congratulations.
All right, off to the after party.
Thank y'all. One thing I know about him, definitely staying humble.
There you have it, Gervonta Davis, after his win, PSNewsReport.com, and Melissa Pack reporting.